Niggas don't believe me that, nigga. We were high and drunk damn near every day, nigga.
Hey, bro. Like, bro. It wouldn't even be like 3 bottles. It would be like 5 bottles.
It would be hella bottles. What? Nigga, there's some like, niggas over there. There's more than that.
Yeah, it'd be like 5 bottles of something else.
Niggas would be so...
Bottles.
And this ain't just one... Oh, it's a weekend, though, nigga. We was doing that mid-week. Like mid-week, nigga. Every day. Nigga, we was on one every day, bruh. Oh, my God. I remember we got drunk. Everybody got drunk, and we woke up and started drinking.
Oh, I remember that, too. We all stayed the night, bruh.
Yeah, we all stayed the night and woke up and started drinking again. I'm like... Damn,
bro. Bro, I remember one time Andy came over, right? And me and him was drinking E&J. And we had bought like 2 bottles. And it was just me and him. It was 2 fifths. And we drank all that shit. We were so drunk that I walked him home, right? And then he was like, wait, you gonna walk me home? And so he walked me home.
Why do I think I remember that,
bro, man? We just kept walking each other back home. I was like, all right, we got split up, man. We got split from here. It was on the bridge.
We got split up.
On the overpass.
Oh, my God. Hey, who's up top with me?
Oh, shit. Bro, I was like waiting for the game to start. It was taking so long.
I need some coke. Oh, okay. Yeah, we got 2 long ranges up here. Ooh, shoot, look at that hurt.
Oh, he got me from that far away? No way. Why he get me from that far away? That Electro Ball is stupid, bro.
It's a for sure hit.
It's a for sure hit, yeah. You can't dodge it. All you can do is take it.
Unless you got that eject button and you use it the right time, but you don't even know if it's stuck.
I wonder if Selena plays that in there.
Oh my God! That man, that Electro Ball is like hockey. No, I'm not. Are you in the jungle?
I am right now, yeah.
Alright, cool.
Bruh, Naito's almost dead, bro. Which way? Bro, we need to kill that fucking Pikachu.
Pikachu, it's the Pikachu, nigga. That's my type of shit. That's a nigga. That's a perfect. We might need charge on this real quick. For that Pikachu. I can't do the Pikachu. I can't get close enough.
I'll just score.
Ooh.
Ah, Pikachu. Got him. Fuck that, Pikachu. Black.
Bro, that move is so nasty, bro.
Problem's here.
I went back in jungle real quick.
Oh, Naito's attacking.
Now Pikachu came back too. I need help.
I need help. Oh, I kicked him. Oh, Pikachu.
Here I come.
Killed that Naito's.
That Naito.
I got that Pikachu.
Every single time she come out, nah.
Pikachu, bro.
I'm gonna go jungle, man.
Problem.
Pikachu, bro. Yeah.
Got
me. Oh,
okay.
No, it's good. It's good. Got your ult?
Nope. I do now. Let's go, Pikachu. Come here. Yeah.
Pikachu just accepted fate, bro.
Yeah, come on.
Hey, score.
I know. I only got 8 points, but I'm going right now. But when he comes, when he's on his ult, he can't score. He can't do anything. He can't land or anything.
One more, fuck. Yeah, that rope. Oh, score.
Somebody got the one?
I was like, bro, somebody got this.
Yeah, I was getting points while y'all was doing that.
What the fuck, AD?
What?
You let them get that dreadnought, nigga?
Yeah, oh, call shit, that man. Out. I'm going to the bottom, man.
That's a bunch of them down here. I wasn't even finna risk that.
Stay up top, Rick.
Oh, what are you doing? Come here. Yeah, come here.
Bro, how'd this nigga just tank my ability, bruh?
I'm coming down.
Oh, he did.
Just kill Talon Plate. I saw Talon Plate by step. Never mind. No.
Don't let you.
I gotta score this 18 real quick.
The mad face, cause I said I'm on Pokemon.
Okay.
Oh, you hit him out.
Oh, he's trying to ult me.
I had to use my ult to kill this nigga.
Well, what is it, a water cannon or something?
Who, mine?
Yeah, what is it?
I got you, AD. Nah, Talon just killed me.
I'm coming. You're on fire! Come on, AD.
Man, these niggas at the base.
How long we got into the room? Oh, we got shield out for you.
Right here.
Where you going, buddy? Nowhere.
That nigga got in that tornado, nigga. Oh, they about to take the time.
That's fine.
We got 20 seconds, yep. Come on, Tatsuna. Yes, sir.
Almost dead. This Venusaur didn't do shit. They got that Zapdos in there for 15 seconds. Let Shock get it.
Just play defense.
Don't go in there.
I got 5 seconds. Let me go for a little peek.
Score on me. And kill me. Fuck, man.
Oh, you got that score shield on.
They won, anyway.
No, they didn't win yet.
Scored 100.
I stopped one nigga from scoring.
I did too. That's what you know, they scored 100. struggling to keep up.
Hey, hold on, I got a plan.
All
I got a plan.
Points, nigga. It's time to take all these points. I'm going tied.
Hey, everybody get ready to transport as soon as I get close. All right.
All right,
Nine Tech. Hold on. Nine Tech right here. I got to stop him. I'm scoring. Oh, you're not scoring nothing. Yeah. You're not scoring nothing.
I got 21 points.
I got 50.
I got 50. All right. Are you going to teleport this nigga or something?
Yeah. Hold on, I'm waiting. There we go.
They're trying to score right now.
Everybody score at base. Everybody at base. Everybody at base. Ooh, shoot.
Score.
Hey, block it, block it, block it, block it, block it.
Got it. Got it.
Let's go, nigga. And I think we might have won off that.
I threw my slow smoke down as well to use my ult. So I got rid of Pikachu and somebody else at the end.
You win!
Yes! They was mad at that last push, nigga. I know they was hot.
Mm-hmm.
Nigga.
Hey, that Hooper came in clutch.
They sure did, boy. We was gonna lose them about that.
The thing about that ult is that I gotta hit a Pokemon with it before it even activates. Like, I can't just do it like in the open.
Oh, you gotta hit anything.
Yeah, so I was looking for a wild Pokemon like in the middle somewhere, and I couldn't find one. Then that little crayfish came up, and I just hit him.
Shit.